Granby police are investigating a case of vandalism this morning. Police say they were notified yesterday afternoon that an event announcement sign between Granby Middle and High School was rearranged to spell out a racial slur. There are no known suspects at this time. Elizabeth.